back at Brianna the Iron Cook, and today's recipe is fries, pontoon style, with chili and gravy and lots of cheese. I'm feeling that this recipe is a comfort recipe. Goldie's death was a very big shock to me. I thought she was pregnant, but she wasn't. She went belly up. We went on trips together. We drank together. We sat on the beach and had a cocktail and at a bar as I was looking for my next boyfriend. Well, nothing worked out. In fact, she died. I have been sad and I turned to music to take solace and to help me invigorate myself to change my life for the better. If you trust your rebel heart, ride into battle. Don't be afraid. Take the road less traveled. I found Lord Alaina. And she's inspired me to live a better life. Her journey is similar to mine. And she's empowered. She's beautiful. She's strong. And that's what I want to be. And that's what I'm going to be. Take the road less traveled on. Don't follow anyone. March to the rhythm of a different drum. Her whole story is about how she made that change in her life. She had issues with food. Well, I can relate with that because I have the same thing. She's had issues with family, and I had my own. And I've had issues with friends, like Goldie who died. Life can turn things around when you least expect it, and you're out there by yourself. It's been very hard emotionally on me, but I try to get through. Lauren Alaina has helped me with that. I have taken the road less traveled, and I went down this path at the beach, and I plugged in my iron. And then you turn it on high. That would be the linen setting. The ingredients for this recipe are fries, cheese, chili, and gravy. And foil, you need a lot of foil. I just didn't feel like doing anything by scratch today. So therefore, I got a can of chili that I opened. With my can opener, it's very simple. It's a talent everybody should know for those dark days. So put some fries on your foil in a little layer and then add two big scoops of chili on it and flatten it out. To that, add a handful of cheese and flatten it out. Our lubricant today is gravy. So pour a bunch of gravy on top. That's gonna keep the foil from sticking to it. I've had issues with foil in the past sticking to my recipes. I needed foil to go on the top. And a tip to the wise, the only thing that's gonna get hot is the stuff directly underneath your iron. So therefore, you need to judge where that's gonna be. The rest of it will be cold and that's just the way it goes. So put your iron on top and target it because now you have a point of contact that you wish to aim for. And while that's cooking, it's time for reflection. We need to reflect why that's cooking because... this is a very soothing activity for me, is to make friends with nature. A door closes and a window opens. Goldie died, but now the birds are my friends. I hope you might be a shut-in and that's why you cook with an iron. But in my little small town, I need to get out. You gotta go out to public places because that might be where you meet your next boyfriend. Thing is in your hair, it's a pretty small town. It's coming to me now. Oh, I just figured it out. You look alive with my next boyfriend. I can't believe how much you act like him. You and me, we'd be unbelievable. And I'm available. No, I don't think it's a coincidence. I am optimistic with that thought. If you're single, the good thing about that is you have all the possibilities of the right person coming in your life next. That's a happy thought. Time to check on the recipe. Oh yeah, that looks great. There could be a stick factor. No problem. That gravy helped us. Not too much stuck. And don't forget to recycle. It's good for the environment. Ready to serve, just like in a restaurant where they charge you $15. And add some more cheese on top. And if you want that melted, you just apply the iron. And in any case, this is a good warming area in case you're not ready to serve because you might have found that next boyfriend and he might want to indulge with you. Just like magic. Oh, yum. Let's try it. Am I kidding? This is not going to increase my chances of getting my next boyfriend. It's time to make a change to change my life. My life is not a bunch of chili on the sand. I am not a greasy spoon. and I don't want to look like one. I need a healthy body, attitude, and spirit. One world sometimes can just feel like a train wreck. That's when you got to pick up the pieces, take an evaluation, and look within. You got to make better choices. There's a lot of great things to eat in this world. And lots of them are healthy. Click the link below and hear Lauren Alaina's beautiful music. And I hope it inspires you like it inspired me. Lauren Alaina sponsored this video, and I'm so glad she did because she and I are so aligned. I'm Rebecca Brand, subscribe to my channel, and let's keep finding out great recipes in life. And it might include a tomato with balsamic vinegar. Maybe it's the white t-shirt that you're wearing, the danger in your eyes, or your fingers in your hair. It's a pretty small town, it's coming to me now. Do you have a girlfriend?